sweet.
This is what I do best. I know.
This is the first time I've been out of my house. You know, when you just need comfort and you hear that someone is here. People have just been so kind.
It's been very tough for the people who were intimately affected by it, and I think for anyone who lives near here, works near here, maybe it's a different level of being affected, but it feels like somebody violated your home. And so I think we're all really eager for this to get back to feeling safe.